I had no plans to come to Malaysia for my undergraduate. But, you know, the pandemic happened, and before I knew, I enrolled myself in the October special semester 2020. This made it possible for me to not take a gap year and continue my studies virtually during the pandemic. Do I regret it? Not at all. I love how Malaysia is a mix of cultures and ethnicities. I feel this is what makes it special. And I always knew I wanted an international exposure. So Taylor's University has made it possible for me. I met a lot of people from around the globe, from different industries and backgrounds. Studying in Taylor's University is amazing. If convenience is something you're looking for, we have a lot of places nearby. There are malls, medical centers, and many other amenities. And as for getting around, it's super easy with the Taylor's shuttle bus. As a Muslim student, finding halal food is something you don't have to worry about. And there are mosques nearby with prayer rooms being available on campus. The campus, it is one of the most beautiful campuses I've ever seen. I mean, hello, have you ever seen a campus with its own lake? You will always get a good picture here. As for the safety, it feels safe being on campus any time of the day. Biomedical Sciences. A lot of people have the stereotype that students who want to become doctors or didn't get into med school take up this course. But Biomedical Sciences is a huge field in itself. I chose this program because of my love for the practical work in labs and research. The academics, of course, like any other degree, it gets difficult at times, but my lectures make it possible for me to make sure that I'm enjoying the process. My goal in this field is to make use of the knowledge and skills I'm gaining and give back to the community. Another reason I love Taylor's is because it allows me to be flexible with my studies and opt for a minor or different electives in whatever field I'm interested in. I'm currently doing a minor in entrepreneurship. The reason I chose this minor was because I wanted to polish my skills in this field and broaden my spectrum. Who knows, I might be an entrepreneur alongside being a scientist. Even though I'm studying biomed, I make sure to balance my studies and extracurricular activities. I love to meet people and gain new experiences. That's something that made me join a lot of clubs. Joining clubs or societies widened my network, and being part of the EXCO BODs improved my skills in many ways. I'm also one of the RISE's ambassadors. I was able to meet people from different fields and work with them. Shine was something that caught my eye initially when I was browsing the university. I felt that the Shine Award program was something very unique and would be very useful for the future. Fast forward, almost 2 years now, and I'm the vice president for Shine. The Taylor Sphere ecosystem has allowed me to gain new experiences and is helping me pursue my goals in and out of the classroom.